Well, we are starting from a very grand challenge of this planet, from freshwater problems. Everybody is now talking about, or at least should be talking about, climate change and environmental chemicalization and these kind of issues. And there's a huge amount of work that needs to be done in the world.
And one example is the Cape Town and South African example of they're actually running out of water. So that's a huge challenge for them, how to cope in the future.
But I think a kind of generic problem in PhD studies worldwide and also in Finland is that people work very much individually. They compete with each other. And we try to break this or develop a kind of system where the students work in a group and we also organize the supervision as teamwork. One of the very concrete benefits of putting so many competencies and backgrounds together is that people learn very genuinely from each other. So if somebody comes from geographical background and somebody from computer science, somebody from engineering, then they learn from each other pretty easily and avoid competition.
We try to cut down the duplicate work and work together.
We are a group of six young people, so we also have quite a lot of fun together.
One very short phrase could be that water unites. It unites us in many ways.
We were struggling with that question because we had no idea that whether we have a metaphor or not.
Perfect. Well, let's cut.
Where did that metaphor come from?